Police in Clinton are investigating a shooting from yesterday. A city spokesperson tells us two people were wounded in the shooting, but would not say where the shooting took place. They are expected to be okay.